hated to leave Barry behind, but there was no way I'd miss my appointment with the kidnapper.
Give it up, Mr. Wake! Come on!
Get out of here! Don't let him get away!
For decades, the darkness that wore Barbara Jagger's skin slept fitfully in the dark place that was its home and prison. It was hungry and in pain. It dreamed of its nights of glory when the poet's writing had called it from the depths and Rose didn't know how the strange old lady got in her trailer, and she looked wrong somehow. The woman showed her teeth in an approximation of a smile and traced a finger down Rose's cheek. "Pretty girl," she said. Rose felt as if she was falling asleep, but her knees didn't bother.
search the area! Stay sharp! This way! Over here!
This horror was everywhere I went, circling me. The cops didn't stand a chance. They were after a writer, not a monster.
This is Jane. Mulligan, Thornton, come in. Over.
Thornton here. Jane, we got both Wheeler and Rose in custody. They didn't put up a fight or anything. But anyway, hey, Mulligan, what are you doing? Come on.
Sit down and give me that.
Jane, Mulligan here. Over.
Go ahead, Mulligan. Over.
We got Wheeler and Rose here. Wheeler's drunk or hopped up on something. Speaking of which, that Fed had a pretty distinctive whiff of eau de scotch about him, if you know what I mean. Over.
I don't have anything on that, Deputy Mulligan. Over.
Well, whatever. Anyway, Rose is just being plain weird here. You better get Doc in to take a look at both. Over.
Gotcha. You better get them here quickly. The, Fed's gonna want to interview Wheeler. Over.
Oh, yeah, I bet he does. Looks like they have a lot in common. Mulligan out.
I imagined that the broadcast tower in the distance was part of the local radio station. Maine seemed like a decent guy. Perhaps he could give me directions to the coal mine. Unnatural shadows clung to the gate. The darkness that was after me was trying to stop me. I wouldn't get through without a light. There was no power to the searchlight. The old generator conked out. I'd have to see if I could fix it and try again.